is a song I recently discovered, and it's a poem by Isaac Watts from 1715. It's called the Cradle Hymn, and there are 14 verses to it, but I've just selected several to sing that were put to music. But if you'd like to read the full poem, it's on piano.
Beautiful.